No minul oli kõigepealt väga hea meel Federicat uuesti kohata, sellepärast, et me oleme endised kolleegid, tema on minu endine kolleeg NATO parlamentaarsest assambleest ja ausatades see selline personaalne hea keemia on väga oluline selliste keeruliste teemade puhul, kui me räägime siin tõesti meie siis eesistumiseks ettevalmistumisel rahvusvahelistest küsimustest, tõepoolest alates Hiinast kuni Ameerika Ühendriikide.
Euroopa Liidu eesistumine loomulikult, mis algab ju meie eesistumine, mis algab 1. juulist, oli üks asi, millel me pikalt peatusime. Aga ka kõik võimalikel globaalsematel teemadel, transatlantilised suhted, Euroopa Liidu suhted Ameerika Ühendriikidega, uue administratsiooniga. Loomulikult peatusime Venemaaga seonduvatel teemadel, lähisida teemadel ja rääkisime ka laiemalt kaugematest teemadest, kus Euroopa Liidul on tõsine või kasvav roll, näiteks suhted Hiinaga ja ka Ida-Aasia temaatika Põhja-Korea. Ühesõnaga päris seinast seina.
The role of the Estonian presidency will be very important starting from the 1st of July. First of all, to support our common foreign and security policy, and then because during those 6 months we will come with very important decisions, especially on the defense part of the European Union work. It's a field where we're working a lot, and when we will hopefully come with very concrete operational decisions exactly during the Estonian presidency. But also we have a very important summit with our eastern partners and also with Africa. I know this is geographically far away from Estonia, but it will also be a sign of our unity, and then the presidency comes in a moment where, first of all, showing the unity of the European Union and the strength of the Union will be key, and I do not see any better member state than Estonia to show this deep conviction and determination in continuing our Union. We have been working a lot in the last year with Stoltenberg and with all the NATO team to strengthen the cooperation between the European Union and NATO. We have adopted 42 concrete projects where we have started to cooperate, especially on cyber security, hybrid threats, maritime security and other issues. And during the Estonian presidency, we will continue on that track, identifying even more concrete areas for cooperation. So I think this is going to be one of the areas where the Estonian presidency can really bring most of the added value in the 6 months and beyond.
Praegu madam Mogherini täna Eestist peale lõunel lahkub, aga juba septembris tuleb ta meie parlamentide vahelisele välise julgeolekupoliitika teemalisele konverentsile, kus me kõiki neid teemasid siis Euroopa, erinevate Euroopa Liidu liikmesriikide välis- ja kaitsekomissiooni esimeestega arutame, et tal on seal, ma arvan, suisa 2-tunnine sessioon.